Some of you have prayed and you've prayed and you've prayed. And I know sometimes in our life, even as a Christian, we may feel like that God doesn't hear us, but He does. We're never alone in our life as a born-again child of God. There are times we may feel like it because that's what the devil wants us to feel like. He wants us to feel disconnected, but we're not. Tonight, if you hear nothing else that we say, hear this. God loves you more than your mind or my mind can comprehend. And He knows what you're facing. He knows what you're going through. He knows what you're thinking and what you say when you're all by yourself, when nobody else is around. And He loves you. And He cares. And if we'll just simply allow Him as His children, we'll just sometimes get so busy doing. We get so busy living our life, we forget to stop. And we always seek His hand in our life, but we sometimes don't seek His face. But if we'll let Him in our life, if you will tonight, all of us, He will carry us through anything we could possibly go through. That's a promise to the Word of God. Hold on to that promise. Do you ever find yourself asking God where He's been? Ever get up out of bed saying I can't do this again? Been afraid of what tomorrow's gonna be, and you're facing it alone, at least that's what you think. I can tell you after going through that doubt, even though I couldn't see it at the time, it was in my weakest moments that He helped, and I know you'll find He'll carry you.
Disappear when somebody that you